Good morning, Ed Bartlett from ShorelineOutAndAbout.com, and we're here at Aimee's Hair of the Dog. She kind of invited me to come see what she does for her business, and I said, I could wash a dog. I mean, what's so tough about washing a dog? What I just found out is Aimee is doing something really cool to help the oil spill down the Gulf of Mexico, so let's go take a look and see what she's doing. So here with Aimee Twyford, and what are you doing with the dog hair? Can you explain that a little bit?
All the dog hair that we cut off the dogs, we save in a different garbage bag. We're also collecting nylons as well. I'm going through a company that is collecting in warehouses human hair as well as dog hair, and they're using them to make mats that they're laying on top of the oil to soak the oil off of the water in the Gulf of Mexico.
A very cool thing, a natural way of taking care of a very unnatural disaster. I wish I could do something, but I think I'm a little light in that department. So I don't think we're going to have any problems washing these dogs here. I think this should be a pretty easy day for us. Right now, Aimee's getting the dog that I'm going to wash, so I'm figuring how bad can this be.
He's only two.
Aimee, this ain't a dog. This is a freaking Buick.
He'll be easy. You're a manly man.
How much does this dog weigh?
A little over 200.
And I weigh 240, okay? You got a saddle for him? Hello? Don't jump on me. You'll knock me over. For sure. Okay. Yeah.
So what do you think? Into the tub?
I was thinking of calling the fire department, maybe get a hose on him. Yeah. Hello. Look at you. Wow. I kind of like it. Okay. Look at the size of his head compared to mine. I mean, that's huge. That's huge. More hair. Huh. Jesus. This is a big freaking dog. And a drooly dog. I am not washing this dog's butt. I'm sorry.
Boy.
Oh, thank you.
So you can either dump it on or sponge it on.
Okay.
I would recommend dumping.
I'm thinking dumping would be. I get it in your eyes. Oh, yes, thank you.
So, Ed, what part of the dog are you washing now?
The dog's butt, okay? Oh, yeah, there's some drool. There's your drool. Sit. Can you sit? You can't tell a 200-pound dog to do anything it doesn't want to do.
All right, Ed, you're going to use this around his head and around his beard area.
You got your shake, you happy now?
This is terrible. This is why I usually don't go out after work.
Yeah, I can see that.
It's not a good smell to have next to you at a bar. I like working at the car wash.
Like I said, Buick.
Working at the car wash. Whoa.
It actually does take less time to wash a pickup truck than this dog. Yeah, this is about the only dog that I've ever washed that doesn't look any smaller when they're wet. I feel like I'm putting a clear coat on the car.
Okay, now I'm blow drying his butt.
Bro, hello.
Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy.
Come on.
I don't know where he is.
Come on. This way. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go.
Gary, you're missing some good shots.
Come on, Montana. Come on. Come on. Come here. Come here. Come here, Montana. Come on. Come on. This way. Here we go. Come on. Come on, Montana. Come on. Come on. Oh, no. Come on. Come on. Jesus, dog. Come on, Montana. Come on. This way.